G'day. Welcome back to another episode of 5 at 5 with Camerata. I'm John Rotar, and I'm a Brisbane-based composer, and am currently Camerata's 2021 Composer in Residence. I've written three new works for Camerata this year, including the one you'll hear today. The piece you're about to hear is called Plains Baked Golden in the Morning Light, and was commissioned for Camerata's tour of regional Queensland and made possible by the Tim Fairfax Family Foundation and the Queensland Government through Arts Queensland. As part of the project, I got to travel out to the town of Winton in central Queensland earlier this year and explore this beautiful part of the country. I was immediately struck by the landscape of the area. When you're out west, you really get a sense of the vastness and wildness of Australia. It's very flat and very sparse, but it somehow draws you in with its rugged beauty. For me, this little line from Banjo Patterson's Clancy of the Overflow summed it up. And he sees the vision splendid of the sunlit plain extended, and at night the wondrous glory of the everlasting stars. Today's performance is from the Brisbane premiere last June at QPAC Concert Hall, and Camerata is grateful for the footage from the Melbourne Digital Concert Hall. And before we play that for you, please do join Camerata for its Brisbane Festival performance, The Conference of the Birds, coming up Friday, the September 10th, and then again in Toowoomba on the 18th, which includes some amazing new music by the New York-based composer Lembit Beecher. But right now, I hope you enjoy Plains Baked Golden in the Morning Light. Thanks for joining us. Thank you.
Thank you.